Administratrix, court-appointed female to conclude an estate. An administratrix is a female court-appointed person to conclude the estate of a deceased person. An administrator is a male court-appointed person to conclude the estate of a deceased person. An executor is a male person appointed by a will to conclude the estate of a deceased person. And an executrix is a female appointed by a will to conclude the estate of the will maker. Related words: administratrix, executor, executrix.